В лунном сиянье снег серебрится вдоль по дороге троечка мчится. Динь-динь-динь, динь-динь-динь, колокольчик звенит. Это он, это он, о любви говорит.
Friends, we are moving to a new level of membership on our YouTube channel. Supporting with your donations is an entire new way where, as opposed to every single person is digging for themselves, we actually put the funds into one communal pot to create this new reality that we actually dream of.
Помимо того, что мы в холодном климате будем строить и пополнять курсы, да, делиться опытом, помимо этого у нас еще есть план купить автобус.
Well, with the bus, we're going to travel in the western side of Russia and showing some of the lands that are available for sale, showing the abandoned villages that we come across. So all of these things are going to be shown. We're going to be traveling in the bus. We also need a drone, which can look at all of these lands and villages from the bird's eye view. So you folk can see exactly what we're talking about and start making your own decisions. We are going to be obviously purchasing our own piece of land where we're going to be building an international center for folk that are creative and want to co-create and want to build up the new ecotech, learn the language. So this center will be a place where one could just actually land on the feet in a completely new country. And for all you folk that do choose to support us with your donations, we're opening up our Vimeo channel where we actually get to talk about things that are some not what acceptable on this current platform. It's basically leaving the monetary needle and how to do it in a practical way, and we are really figuring it out ourselves as we speak. And of course all the various topics that we cover, quite controversial to mainstream media.
Мы будем говорить о законодательстве, но не о том, что оно дает человеку, вы получите гарантии такие-такие-то до гробовой доски, чтобы прожить инфантильным потребителем и лечь в гроб этим же потребителем, а как раз-таки о том, что власти здесь не мешают делать людям, чтобы они развивались, были целостными, самодостаточными, именно потому что не дают, а не препятствуют. Именно поэтому это прекрасное пространство для того, чтобы креативить и быть счастливыми.
Yeah, two of such amazing things that Zoe just spoke of can be directly seen and felt for me coming from living in South Africa, which is very capitalistic in its core. The one is the forests are not covered by any fence or private property signs, which is, I haven't seen that much, you know, everywhere you go you have to pay something, or very few places where you can actually go and camp out and stay and pick berries and mushrooms. And this is the only way it's like that here. There's no other way. There's no paid parks that you go for. It's all open land. And the second thing, which is quite potent, is you are able to build a home how you want, where you want on your land. You do not have to ask anybody permission as to what size home, what shape home, and what kind of home you want to build, and out of what.
Я боюсь исказить мысль Эриха Фрома, но приблизительно попробую процитировать. Можно увидеть перспективы страны или ее обреченности просто по количеству и величине заборов в стране. То есть это признак неравенства и вертикальности как бы иерархии, этой шкалы, с которой всем вот в конечном счете больно и неминуемо лететь. И делясь информацией, средствами и возможностями, мы только так рука об руку можем создать новое общество, свободное от иерархии.
On all three tiers, of course, as I mentioned, we're going to be opening up a private Vimeo channel to all the folk that are joining us as supporters. And on the basic tier, you're going to get our water training course, which we are now putting in all the cold climate developments. because we've just landed in Russia, and all the piping and how it's all going to work in freezing sub-zero temperatures. And then on the second tier, we've got the eco-home training and the water training. And the eco-home training, we are developing a whole new kind of earthship, which you can see right now, that I have been basically designing for 10 years. So that is coming into this training as well. And we're also opening it up as a membership. And on the third tier, we're adding consciousness integration, without which none of this would be possible. And I'll let Zoya speak a bit more about that.
То, что происходит с нами, и то, что это настоящее, это только потому, что мы оба проходим огромный путь внутренней эволюции, которым, безусловно, хочется поделиться с миром. И в худшем случае, я не знаю, мы оба, наверное, мы бы, может быть, и не встретились, и я бы там спилась, и Алёша там просто на наркотиках, на...
Marijuana.
Да, yeah. Деградировал.
The changes have been phenomenal. Firstly, I stopped a long-fought court case with a person who purchased my company, which was a big let go because it was a burning sensation in my heart area for 3 years. I have experienced a tuberculosis before. I have broken my leg 2 years ago, so although I was showing, yeah, and a suicide attempt. So you know, I've had it, and yet on camera, all the previous years, as you guys can see, some of the older videos, I was showing the successful success. Everything is sweet, rolling, and hunky dory, as you call it. So deep inside, I was really, really, really hurt. Although on camera, I was showing a completely different picture. So the transformations I've had have been zero tolerance to self-torture. So at any time that I stop, that my legs start shaking and I start hating what I'm doing, I get up and I do something else. So transformation has been in a way, I change what I do throughout the day. So it goes from computer work to going and digging outside to having a nap to going and building a second story that we're doing for our children to join us. Then going and harvesting some plants or berries, and all the actions are actually changing. So the whole thing of doing a highest impact, highest income action for 9 hours a day is gone out of the window. We have let go of our South African home to the bank. So they have just absorbed it in and put an auction, which was a beautiful letting go, because it was 12 years of work there. Just over a year ago, I've had a drug addict living in my house in Johannesburg, and that also has been closed. I was smoking pot myself, calling it a God herb. Totally depressed, and yet showing this successful success on camera. And all of that has dropped. For me, I've stopped smoking pot. The happiness levels have rose tremendously. It's been a year of doing almost daily process work, where I have been shedding this, I'm not good enough, I hate myself. I've been breaking these chunks of myself so I could crystallize. And the path has been very, very long. Hierarchy lies at the core of this, as I was using labor in South Africa to do all these things I teach them so I could record them on camera, which can be all seen in the water course. All of that is gone, and right now Zoya and I are doing everything with our own hands, and it's a new level of training we're providing, which shows you folk that you can do it yourself without any additional help. And we're doing it close to no budget. We are doing it for free. Literally, most of the stuff is harvested from the dump, from the forest around us. We're being very creative, because life is, you know, there's no vehicle right now. I'm riding a bicycle. I don't have a car anymore. So there's been big changes for us, but enjoying life for the first time in my life. I really am.
В свободе от гонки за деньгами только можно увидеть всю красоту и грандиозность жизни.